In this documentary, we will tell you the real life story of a serial killer from Linden, New Jersey. His name is Robert Zarinsky. Robert Zarinsky was born in 1940. He was convicted murderer and a merciless serial killer. He was the first person in the crime history of New Jersey ever to be convicted of a murder without the victim's body having been found. In 1975, Robert Zarinsky was arrested, sentenced to life imprisonment by the courts for the murder of Rosemary Calandriello, in 1969, of Atlantic Highlands, New Jersey. The 17-year-old girl, Rosemary Calandriello, was disappeared in 1960. Her body was never found, but Robert Zarinsky was convicted in her murder. He was sentenced to life imprisonment for this crime, upheld on appeal. Later, Robert Zarinsky claimed that he had accidentally killed Rosemary and buried her body in northwest New Jersey. In his another statement, he later admitted that he had thrown her body into the Atlantic Ocean after murder. In 2001, he was acquitted of the murder of Rahway, New Jersey police officer Charles Bernoski. Charles Bernoski happened upon a burglary in progress at the Miller Pontiac car dealership in Rahway. He was then shot and killed by one of the burglars, either Zarinsky or his cousin Theodore Schiffer. On the testified statements of Robert Zarinsky's friend and his own sister, Zarinsky was acquitted in murder case of the police officer. In 2008, he was acquitted for the murder of 13-year-old Jane Derua, of Middletown, New Jersey. Derua went missing on the evening of November 4, 1968, and her body was found the next morning in a field in Middletown, New Jersey. In 2016, it was announced that DNA evidence conclusively linked Zarinsky to the murder of 18-year-old Mary Agnes Klinsky, of Raritan High School. He was also the prime suspect in murders of Linda Balabano, of Union Township, Union County, New Jersey, Doreen Carlucci, and Joanne DeLardo, of Woodbridge Township, New Jersey, and Anne Logan, of Elizabeth, New Jersey. Between 1969 and 1974, Robert Zarinsky repeatedly boasted that he could solve up to 10 homicides, hoping to parlay the information into a more lenient prison sentence. He had also raped and murdered Mary Agnes Klinsky in 1965. She was raped and beaten to death. Her naked body was found near Telegraph Hill Park in Homedale, New Jersey. Robert Zarinsky died at the South Woods State Prison in Bridgeton, New Jersey, of pulmonary fibrosis, a scarring of the lung tissue that made it increasingly difficult for him to breathe. In 2008, before he could stand trial for the Derua murder. Kindly don't forget to subscribe and like our channel for more crime investigation reports and serial killers documentaries. Thank you for watching this video.